It was a new moon, it's not wet and cold like the last week of autumn. I felt a shiver dividing my bones from the top to the bottom. And there were two of me there, one part flesh and the other a flesh.